This is SeaTalk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. In the spring and summer, it's common to see the patterned shells of diamondback terrapins swimming along the surface of the region's shallow waterways. But where do these native turtles go when the waters turn chilly in winter? As reptiles, terrapins are cold-blooded, meaning they are unable to regulate their body temperature and must use their environment to warm or cool themselves. As winter approaches, the first cold temperatures serve as a signal for the terrapins to bury themselves in marsh mud or creek banks. There, they slow their body functions in order to hibernate, allowing them to stay underwater without surfacing to breathe. In the mild days of late spring, the terrapins reemerge to mate, nest, and bask in the warming rays of the sun. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College program, and this station.